Love one.
Different ways to do it.
Two love.
We were talking to Zara in this event.
But it one, just three. Looks so good.
One,
what was
four.
Interesting, he said.
Four, two.
What was even worse change, you know, their taste buds.
Five.
That's how it seems.
Two, six.
For the World Championships anyway, he got a little dapped up.
Three, Hugo six.
Calderano will be
six.
Nice explosive near the table. His first attack, he did parallels a lot.
Seven, four.
But Ma Long controls the three-point game.
Just a bit too much on that. Can't let
that. Eight, six.
Well, that's nicely put away by Calderano.
Different perspectives.
Six, ten. Eleven.
So,
game
after
one love. One, one.
So you see one.
Gonna have to be some surprises.
One, two.
I thought that was a pretty good is necessary.
Also, man is one, seven.
Four,
in just too good.
Two,
great
four.
Return.
Got it. Two,
the first attack, but don't let him make it quality.
Six,
meaning
two,
it might
five.
Be worth it to get the counter for the win.
So you're almost
six, three,
playing before you do sometimes, but Calderano using it well just there.
Four.
It's been a
five,
good little spell here for Calderano.
Got it. Seven.
That little run.
Five. Eight.
Off the
five.
Serve. Very nice.
Six, eight.
Superheroes.
Six, nine.
He's matched his score right now from game number one. He's still learning all the time.
Ten.
Although
six,
from a pattern standpoint, and saying no, you take the first attack.
11.
He converts
six,
the first.
I just wanted to read it over and over again.
Exactly.
I'll show you later. Back edge of the table, sorry.
They love it as well when he does it.
Made in China. Oh, man. Oh, man.
One, two.
Adam's just going to leave.
Red side out, it doesn't matter.
Oh, he wasn't far away from the
11 shots, a lot of them quite distant.
Oof. Two, three. Four, two.
It might mean less spin on the serve.
Five, two.
Hugo Calderano has dumped into the net. Deception. For example,
two,
Ma Long, one of the most deceptive.
Yeah, maybe for Hugo Calderano.
Two,
this is
seven.
Running away from him. It's
eight,
Marvin's in trouble, isn't it, Calderano? 13 of the last 16. Marlon's way. 14 of the last 17.
To make Marlon uncomfortable.
Yeah, he's just retreated.
Still played it so comfortably.
Well, that's better.
Three.
But it's ten. Coming.
11, 4. Love, 1.
Not bad so far. Shut up. What can you do when some of these shots are still coming back the way they are?
2-1.
A bit more spin here from Calderano. Really? Malong's getting a lot of balls back. He's not able to finish the point the way he's wanted.
1-3.
Coming in with the threat of the backhand.
2-3.
Tough ask here for Calderon.
4.
Makes that
three.
Look really good.
Where Malong would move.
4-4. 5-4.
It's Malong now. Finally goes.
Saying redo, let.
5-6. Almost.
Let 5-6.
Actually had a chance in Smash Park out in front.
7-5. 7-6.
Still has a little ways to go here.
6-8.
There you go. Well done.
Oh man.
7-8.
This is interesting.
Let
more people join the goat party.
Calderano.
8. How did he even get?
8.
Ooh, like that. You heard that as well.
First time now for Ugo Calderano in the lead this match.
10. 11.
Hugo
Calderon.
Let's see his.
1-1.
So what for you was Calderon?
Whenever he could get a little bit of height to see where Malong moves first.
1-2.
And he's always going to be looking for the points for Hugo Calderano.
2-2. 3.
Right off that edge.
My think tank. I'll be back in 5.
3-3.
A wild one there from Calderano.
3-3.
Still at it. That's what the
3-4-4.
Very quickly done there.
5.
Fantastic point, Marlon. What a point that was. 18 shots as well. For Marlon.
4.
There's still behind here in game 5.
4-9.
Marlon.
9-5. 9-6. seven.
He's
nine.
On a roll here.
Ten, eight.
Missed it. Malone is through to the Singapore Smash 2023.